Tabata reached his way to go down against Julian Robertson. This is a submission specialist meets a submission specialist fight. Tabata Ricci was very, very dominant in LFA. And then she kicked off her UFC run with a loss to Manon Fiorot. Then she defeated Maria Oliveira, Poliana Viana, Jessica Penn, and she is 5'2", 61 inches of reach. And Jillian Robertson is 5'5", 63 inches of reach. Excellent BJJ fighter, 12 wins, 7 losses. She submitted Maria Agapova and Piera Rodriguez. Lost to JJ Aldrich, lost to Miranda Maverick, Tyler Santos. She's actually very tough. She can take a beating. But from what I've seen, this girl is a submission god, literally. She only decision Poliana Botelho. Other than that, Courtney Casey, Sarah Frota, Veronica Macedo, overall victories. Oh yeah, against Sarah Frota was a TKO. I forgot elbows. I see Jillian Robertson as a very, very skillful fighter on the ground. Tabata Ricci is okay with striking. She is not that bad when it comes to striking. I know she is black belt in BJJ and judo, but she learned to strike, pretty much. She is an okay striker, but Jillian Robertson can take a beating, so I don't see Tabata Ricci finishing Jillian Robertson, especially don't see her finishing the fight on the ground. I'm gonna go with over 1.5. If I must pick a size, somehow I have a feeling this will go into the later rounds, and maybe this could even go the distance. I think I'm gonna lean Robertson here, but this is like a pick'em to me.